Let's continue. This is where it gets a little bit harder. But only a little bit. Gets more fun. These guys I don't like. They're no fun. I don't remember how they looked in the original game. I don't think they looked like this. Shit. Really? Oh, screw this. Load them in. What? Gee, mini Christmas. Five secrets in this mother trucker? I know where two of them are right now. That's pretty sweet. That's pretty sweet too. Even better. Well, is it? This one must be the one that goes over here. There's that. One. I think this thing makes me invisible. Yeah. That's two. Two of them. Get wrecked. That was terrible. He's trying to run. Door can close. Nice.
In the gore.
We in it. Map that tells you everything. There, now I can defend America like I need to. Okay, now. Where is he? Oh! No. Uh-oh. I forget how you're supposed to get over there. Didn't that way. Oh, I know. Really? What are you doing? Can't make the stairs? What's going on here? Nobody can? Ooh, that sounded brutal. There's two down there. I guess that's what happens if you don't ever kill them. That's where it gets fun. Fuck these guys. Actually, you know what? Before I do that, which one is it? Nope. Other one. And fuck it, I'll get the invincibility orb too, because, you know, be real badass. That was fun. Let's do that again. I heard that. This is gonna suck. Oh, didn't take flash damage. I thought I would. I think I got him. I'm not sure though. I might have them there. Not sure. Not sure. And that makes, when I go back here, a thingy appear. I thought one of these had a switch on it or something. Must not. Must not be here. Oh yeah, the red door's in here. Why'd I go back? I don't know. Another level done. Only 60% secrets? That's okay. Let's continue. What's this level called? Holding your room? Okay, let's continue. Remember this one now. Where's this last guy at? There you are. And if you're wondering if I would still do this in the harder difficulties, I would do this on any difficulty. The punching? Oh yeah. Definitely. If I have that super punch, once you get that, last the whole level, man. It's ridiculous. It's like you almost have to use it. Three secrets on this map? I don't need that yet. It worked. Okay, that's the beginning. I almost want to go back and get that health. Damn, I did that on purpose too. You can't stomp on them. Not yet. Sergeant Mark might add that. I don't know. Who knows? I haven't emailed him or anything. Who knows? Did he even answer? Who am I but just a pleb, huh? Thought I saw you. Your fatigues are actually effective at blending you in. Come on, buddy. This way. Let him get closer first. Holy shit. Get wrecked. Get supremely wrecked. That's a nice little secret that I remember when I used to play this game back in the day. As little WMK Jr., huh? Oh, I see your arm. Your glowing little arm. Isn't that adorable? He tried so hard. He did his best. He did his best. Oh, green goo came out. They're almost a joke on this level of difficulty, but they are kind of slow on the other one as well. Their shots are quicker though. Way faster. Like a buzzsaw, these guys. I don't like dealing with them otherwise. You could do this legit, too. I'm actually doing it legit right now. Fuck these guys. Need to fight you fools. Oh yeah, I guess I do. To the secret here, Secret Omega. I have not figured out how to get the laser gun, whatever it's called on this map. I mean, I knew it when I was way younger, but when the game first came out, but I don't know it now. I forgot. Shit, it's been years. Dumb dumb, you're shooting in the ground. Get closer. Come on. That didn't even hurt you. Okay. Nice. That's what I was hoping would happen. There was a barrel right here in the corner, and that's what I shot. Was that barrel. Look at this crap. They're fighting each other. Alright, come at me. Come on, come get me. Oh, you're scary. You're pretty tough. You're a tough guy. I know. Now, if I turn my back, are these things gonna... Okay. I was worried I was gonna hit that. Come on. Any more? There's like one more, I think. You could probably shoot him from the ground. That'd be way easier. I think we got him, guys. I think we got him. I think we did it. Huh? Oh, those guys on the other side of the door? Yeah. Yeah. They can just be pissed. There is a lot of dudes over there, and then that's immediately the exit. I don't need to go there, though. Alternate exit!